Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth the family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Jared Gaines wasn't sure what he was expecting when he discovered a burned-out truck on his back 40 this morning. Gaines was patrolling the perimeter of the land just after sunset.
That's what I get for taking it easy on them. Damn it, Johnny. Get your head straight. Come on now. Here you go, old man. Did those kids find us? Should be more careful.